Hello and welcome to Fallout 4. What happens if you travel to Far Harbor before doing the whole Nakano quest? Huh? Yeah, before starting the DLC. You see, last time we went to Nuka World. We fast traveled to Fistop Mountain there. Before doing the gauntlet, and you can see that video on the channel. I'll leave a link in one of those pictures in the end of the video and in the description of the video. So we went there and found out what happened. Today we are going to Far Harbor using this mod. It is a fast travel mod, and it's the most immersive fast travel mod ever. No, I won't say that, but it's really immersive. I love this mod. It is amazing. It has lots of different settings and that sort of thing, but I'm not here to talk about this mod. I'll leave a link to that mod and this awesome jacket. It's a retexture of Piper's jacket. And any other mods that you will see in this episode, I will leave a link to in the description of the video, along with the mod author's name and all of that. So let's get on with it, shall we? We will. You see, this mod, you can have it really immersive and not go anywhere that you haven't been before, but you can also just unlock everything if you want to. And that's what we're doing here. Yes, we are. So, let's see. Did I choose Far Harbor? Yes, I did. Far Harbor. And where should we go? Should we go to... You see, we can go to the town. We can go here. But that, I think, might just, you know, kickstart everything. So... You know, I kind of want to go to, let's see, let's try, let me think about it, 2 seconds. Okay, I had to turn the volume on. You see, this mod, you can decide everything. It has this awesome sound that you can listen to now, but you can also turn it off if you find it annoying and that sort of thing. And as I told you, you can have it immersive so that you can only go places that you have been and all that sort of thing. But you can also unlock everything if you are, like me, just having fun, right? So let's go to the National Park Visitor Center, because that is not far from Far Harbor, is it? So let's go there. Yes, sorry. Here we are. Huh? This is weird, isn't it? Yes, it is. Let's just, you know, eat something. Yes. God, I wonder what happens, you know? I wonder what will happen. Let's just, you know, have our gun ready. Oh, I should have brought power armor, shouldn't I? I should have, if there's a lot of nastiness. We didn't learn our lesson, did we? Hey, wait a second! We can go and get the... Seriously! I will go and get the... jetpack, you can, you know, jetpack forever with it. It's really fun. Yes, it is. If you didn't see the last episode, I'll leave a link to it in the description of the video. I could only find it for Xbox One, but I'll leave a link to another jetpack mod that's called Cross Jetpack, which is really cool. That's also for Xbox One, but it's also for PC. See, there's power armor over here. Yes, it is. Let's bring this power armor. Yeah, let's take this one. You know. Learn a lesson from Nuka World, didn't we? Yes, we did. We need our armor. Yep. This jetpack doesn't work when you enter power armor. But if you... You know... if you make a power armor for... No, jetpack. For your power armor, it works the same cheaty way, like you know, this one does. And it is, it is, it's a jetpack for people who play the game and that sort of thing. It's kind of cheating. God, that was a lot of shaking about, wasn't it? Yes, it was. But I mean, when you play the game for the time, and if you're just having fun like me, it doesn't matter, does it? No, it doesn't. God. Oh, I'm so excited. Yes, I am. I wonder what'll happen. Well, at least we are better protected than we were in Nuka World. Yes, we are. Wait, which gun should we have? Maybe the combat shotgun, what do you think? I think so. Yeah. Let's reload. Reload. In case there's a nastiness up ahead. Is this reloaded? No, that one's fine, that one's fine. Don't have to reload that, actually. Oh gosh. What else do I have for weapons? Let's see here. Grenades. Yeah, yeah. Yep. There we go. I wonder if the baddies will trigger, you know, before we speak to Captain Avery. What do you think? Is there anyone here? Oh god. Oh, the stutters. Oh, the stutters. The same stutters I got in Nuka World. Is the game going, say what? The game is going, excuse me? Nothing here. Nothing here, nothing got triggered. Is the gate closed? Yes, the gate is closed. No, there's the gate. No, it's open! Oh, I thought the gate was over there. Oh my god, the gate is open! Oh, this is so weird! Look at this, let's close the gate. Let's just, you know, let's close the gate. That was the Mariner! Oh my god, this is weird! Look at this! excuse me, hello? Hi? Hi.
If these knuckleheads don't pitch in, the whole lot of us are doomed.
Yeah. Hipsery. Hello? Hi.
My grandpappy had a suit of power on him. Been ages.
Yeah, sorry. But this is very...
Stay clear of the quarry. Loads of trappers.
Ooh, my map is updated. Isn't that swell? It's just, I'm just gonna take off the jetpack, because it's, yeah, it's a little big. Oh my god, they're there! Look at that! They are there! They're standing right there! And there's the boat! Are you kidding me? Hello? Hi. Is Andre here?
Welcome to the bait shop.
Yeah, Andre's
here. If you
need
any odds and ends, I'm your man.
Yeah, hello.
Hey there.
Everywhere. It's coming.
Oh. I don't know about that. I don't know if they're coming. But let's see,
we'll mow the lawn. Harbormen always do.
Yeah. Teddy.
Eh? What?
I gotta see.
You have to speak up. The harbor ain't for the weak of heart.
Oh, look at that. I can't talk to
you. Something ails you. Let me know.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Not enough hours in the day to keep everyone patched up.
Oh, that's weird. It doesn't work. You will not...
Hey, Doc.
Eh? What? You have to speak up.
That is so strange. This is stranger than Nuka World. In Nuka World, everything worked. Well, except what you saw, you know.
Talk to Mitch, the last plank.
Look at this!
What's your story?
Just a guy trying to make a few caps. Speaking of which, buying anything?
Let's trade.
Let's set you up.
I just want to see, does he have everything? Like, does he have his specialties? And that's what it probably does, but I just got... Yeah. Recon Marine, everything's good. Oh my god, this is so weird. How about if we enter the last plank? Or with this one. Let's try this one. Hi.
You're that mainlander who just got here.
Yeah.
Better watch yourself.
I really just got her.
This island sees and hears everything you do.
Yeah, give me your quest.
I should know. I watch.
Mm-hmm. What family are you talking about?
I was... my...
Let's see if we get the quest. I'm sorry, Cassie. I don't mean to be rude, but we're in a hurry.
Let me guess. I'm the mistake.
No. Speedy.
Yeah. Oh god, what did I do now?
Of course. It still works.
Those ghouls are as good as dead.
Good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good. That's good. Look. We got the quest. But not from the mariner, right? Starting, living on edge. Help the citizens. Meet Captain Avery. Oh, look at that. It tells us to meet her. But... Yeah, it told us to meet Captain Avery, not to talk to her. Where's the mariner? Where is she? There she is.
The island's restless.
Hi.
No good can come of it.
Hello. Hi.
Mariner.
If the stowaways keep pushing, one day I'll be gone on the high tide. Then where will they be?
Yeah, she doesn't want to give me her quest. Okay, can we get more quests?
Talk with the mariner.
Can we get more quests? No, this one won't start yet, will it?
Hey, pal.
No one talks to my brother, all right?
No, Bertha, I like her. Let's see if this thing works, then. Can we go with Longfellow? Do you think we can? Arr! Aren't you going to say arr? He's not doing the whole thing. Yeah, he is.
Everyone!
We're trying to have a conversation here.
Shut your mouths, open your damned ears!
Is he going to give
so
me a beer?
The frogs are coming
what
for
do you think?
Us all, and I can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house!
Yeah!
Woohoo! Time to party!
Yes, it is, Mitch!
Mitch! Mainlander, today's your lucky day. Free beer for ya! Ha ha!
Ha ha! Thank you, Mitch!
You have anything a bit stronger?
Pushing your luck, are ya? Ha! I like it!
I just had to
Take
do
this.
That. I'm
Top
sorry.
Shelf all around. Joe, drink up! Stay here over long and.
Yeah.
I could use a drink.
Music.
There we go. We can borrow from him. Everything works fine with him. Let's see if we can recruit Longfellow. Hello. Hi there.
Hi.
Deep fog has all manner of nasties.
Yeah.
Fortify your gut against
Deep
the fog.
Fog has all manner of nasties.
Nope. He does not want to do that. What if we go to
yes.
Arcadia? Can we go?
Deep fog has all manner of nasties.
Nope. He does not want to talk to us.
Image.
But we can do the quest for Cassie Dalton. So should we just do that and see? If I just run over there, I kill that.
Damn those bad ghouls, and damn the island for sending them after me.
There's the. I don't know. Look, they're just standing. They're still standing there. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to run up there. I'm not kidding. You don't have to see this. I will just quickly run up there and what if I go up here? What if I go up here on these barricades? What happens? Hello. Hi.
I could use time. Alone.
Yeah, you can be alone, for sure. Can I ring a ding this? No, that was was not a bell, was it? Okay, so let's just... Nope, nothing gets triggered if we don't talk to her. So, what I'm gonna do in my green frog... Wait a second, we gotta do this together. because... Well, we'll see here. Does this... Do we get any trappers? Any trappers? No. No trappers. Okay. Well... I will just, you know... See if anything happens here. Let's see if we get the noise. How about here? Here we have, okay, we have, Oh, God, it stutters! Oh, I got the same stutters that I did in Nuka World. See? There's, the ghoul thing is there. So, the fog ghoul. Let's just, can we kill him? Gotta come a little closer. Oh, wait, where are we? There. There we go. You know, just for doing what we usually do, we kill that one, then we go up here. Let's see if we get that really scary noise. And the wolves, do they trigger? No. No wolves. And you know, the woman standing there. Will she be standing there? What happens if we go into Arcadia? God, let's go into Arcadia too. Not kidding. We are going to go to Arcadia. Yes, we are. We're going to go say hi to Dima. No, no sound. Wasn't that really early? Like, the sound? I think that was almost instantly. How about here? Do we get any action here? Yep, 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 yep. Here we have action. Am I hitting him? No. Just try not to be killed. Oh god, I crippled him. I'm sorry about that. Okay, so we got two gulpers. We did not get, because I guess they're just standing there, but we didn't get the whole Mirelock, the... It's much more intense when you go here originally, isn't it? With the Mirelurks and stuff. I think they were just placed there. But how about that girl? Is she... Okay, they're also just placed here, so of course they'll be... Oh, let's just kill these guys. Oh. Excuse me. Just need to reload. Thank you. Okay, where was the girl? Is she here? Have we passed her? No. She was around here, wasn't she? Here-ish? Somewhere? Here! This is where she stood. No, she's not here. Okay, so no girl. Maybe Dima is not there. What do you think? Maybe he's not here at all. Well, I think so, because when you enter Arcadia, I think that triggers, doesn't it? He will be there. But will he talk to us? See? Discovered Arcadia. Okay, here we go. Started where you belong. Optional, help Captain Avery. Optional, help the Mariner. Oh my god! What did we do now? What did we do now? Look, talk to the leader of Arcadia. Help the Mariner, help Captain Avery. Optional, help Cassie Dalton. Help the citizens of Far Harbor. I think we skipped the whole thing. I think we... Just like the gauntlet, you know?
You know,
oh, the stutters.
When I first climbed this mountain,
yeah, look,
above
he's here.
The fog, I
God.
To myself.
Wait a second. I just want to see if he... It's kind of rude in the fire armor.
Enter the place of clarity, understanding.
Yeah, yeah.
Peace. While
yep.
you're here in Arcadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
Gotta see if we get the same... Yeah. Look, this is the beginning. Looking for Kazumi? Let's see what does... Because we haven't met Kazumi. I haven't been to the Nakano resident. I never got that quest.
I came here looking for Kazumi Nakano.
Really?
Yep, apparently
I'm
did.
I'm impressed.
Me too.
Few would brave the kind of journey you've had. Kazumi is here.
Sure.
Before you do.
Mm-hmm. No, everything is as usual. Okay, I'll just I have no idea what I'm answering. Oh God, I'm a synth. Yeah.
I remember being in my house.
Oh my God.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
By the way, I actually think
everyone
that
everyone here in Acadia.
Yeah, yeah.
You are from.
No. I speculate. Okay, can I just?
You are from.
I don't really have a.
I suppose that. Is there anything?
Enough. I should get going.
Of course.
Yes, I should.
We're in there a long time.
What was I saying? I speculate that the sole survivor is a synth. I'm not kidding. I saw a video that Oxhorn made. Very speculated of that, and I have to say, I played this character as an Institute character, just run through the whole story like I did now with my power armor and my awesome jetpack, and I just wanted to see what happened, if they could... What am I doing? Looking up there.
Can't solve all the world's problems, certainly not all at once.
Okay. This is weird. This is very, very strange. And there are stuff that makes me think, when you think about what father is saying to you, how he behaves, what he's done to you, and Sean, when you play the Institute ending, one time when you go and you visit Sean, he says that he's worried about you when you're outside running around, and that he likes it when you're there, and he says, but the others have told me that you will always come back to me because you can't be killed. Now, of course, they could refer to all that the soul survivor have done, and that, you know, she's really impressive, and they think, you know, she can't be killed. But would they say that to a child? You know, that was very strange, wasn't it? Very strange. There's several things that they say that actually makes me think that the soul survivor is a synth.
Kasumi Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
Hello! I don't know where you are, but yes, everything is as usual. Look at this!
This is
so funny!
You came all this way... for me?
Yeah!
Look, my mom and dad...
psychic! Okay,
because
I'll just,
you're not really their doctor.
Yeah,
oh my God, I did it again. I'm just pressing A.
It must be hard for you.
Yeah.
If something's going on...
Okay. Yeah. That took some A button pressing things. Let's see. So, everything works here now. So what we're doing, of course, is...
I assume you're not planning on staying.
No, we're leaving. He's going down to Far Harbor again and check on things. But, you know, bring the power armor for the love of everything. There we go. Yep, I see you closer to Far Harbor if nothing happens, that is. Here we are, getting closer to... Harbor. I'm gonna dump the power armor right outside of town if nothing triggers it, because look, I don't have I'm almost out of fusion core. Yes, I am. Let's see, where can I... There was a garage. I could have, you know, put it there. I can dump in here. I can dump it here. No, a little closer, just in case. Just in case we get the... Oh, God, the stutters! Oh, it's not good, it's not good, I'm telling you. Really, it's not good. Same stutters as I had in here we go, that's better. Nuka World. Okay, so, look, that's Pearl! And there's the captain!
I heard you made it to Acadia by yourself. That takes some stones.
Gotta be kidding me.
Is it rare for someone to travel to Acadia alone?
You're damn right it is. There's all manner of nastiness in the fog. Most folks are content to cower behind the hull in Far Harbor, but not you.
Yeah, well, I am pretty awesome.
I like it. You've got more spine than most of the folks living here. Maybe we can help each other out. I'm tired of waiting around for something interesting to happen. Ain't getting any younger, that's for damn sure. Thing is, I was born and raised here. I know this island front to back. I know what's in the fog and how to deal with it. Let me run with you. I could help you find your way around. Teach you what I know. Best of all, you won't have to drink alone.
You gotta be kidding me. This is so awesome.
Are you sure? I don't exactly live the safest of lives.
Thank God for that. I was afraid I'd die of boredom.
Sounds like a good offer. I accept.
All right, then.
You have to be kidding me. You're kidding me. He came out of the loft. Are you kidding me? I mean, seriously? I mean, now I speculate.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannon.
Have they done this?
In front, docking back.
No, maybe if you don't go and talk to him and go to Arcadia, of course he'll come out. That is... Oh, yeah, yeah, because I have the perk where I can carry much more when I don't have
you
a companion.
Hello?
Hi.
Mariner.
He's always ripping into me about the hull. But without my walls, all of us would have been killed long ago. They call me the Mariner.
Yeah.
Shipwright. Handyman. I'm the only one keeping the harbor.
Uh-huh.
So this one works.
Sounds lucky you're here.
You. Hi. And they...
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagles.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This works fine. This works fine. Oh God. Hold on. I'll just one second. Yes. There we go. That's better. Now I'm kind of. Oh God, the stutters. Oh, really bad. Really, really bad stutters.
Food. The whole stim packs. Fully stocked.
It just don't build itself. I need.
Where's the mayor? Where is the? Oh, let's check if we can heal Andre now.
You want yourself commodities?
Where's the doctor? There is.
Stupid wall.
Hey, Doc.
Only thing that kept you stowaways.
Now let's see if he triggers, or I mean, if he functions.
Mainlander.
Another vulture circling over Andre's
yeah,
body.
Yeah, look, look.
He ain't dead.
I sold him. Want supplies?
Wait.
No.
Tell you what. Apply that big old brain of yours to dealing with the
children of Adam. Excuse me? I just,
No. It's a mainlander.
Yeah.
Well, welcome to my little clinic.
Yeah, hi.
Hey, if you need doctoring, speak up.
I need some medical attention.
Okay.
Got roughed up.
No. I'm pressing the wrong button. I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
Here we go. Let's try now.
I know a few things about medicine. Can I try to help?
You say... But I'll be watching.
Yeah, good. No, this works. Can I heal him?
Let's take a look.
That's improv. Yeah.
Well, I'll be. I think you may have done it.
You gotta be kidding me. Everything
hey, Doc.
Was...
Welcome to my clinic. You need anything?
No.
No problems here.
Lucky you.
Now let's go and talk to this boss over here.
Great job's got everything you need.
Captain Avery, she's probably gone to bed, isn't she? That's why I didn't see that. Yeah, look at this. Everybody's sleeping. No, come on.
Hi.
Oopsie daisy. It's got a mark overhead and everything.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
I'm happy to help with anything I can.
If you say so. We get our drinking water.
Yep,
we had a bad storm not long ago. I
said,
I was hoping. If you're up,
right.
I wouldn't ask.
All right. I'll head out there now.
Good.
Look at this. Now, this is very, very, very strange. So, everything works here. Like, don't make me send you home, Longfellow.
Souvenirs.
How about this guy then?
Huh.
Hi.
The mainlander.
Yep.
What upgrade? Either. So, if you're here to.
This is very, very interesting.
Let's deal.
So everything works here. I just want to run outside here and see. Oh, look! Completed Far From Home! Are you kidding? So there's a spot here then that completes that quest, I guess. Can I take the boat now? Let's see. Yep. I can travel to the Commonwealth. Huh.
Fresh shipping.
Well, all what do you know? Okay, so what was I doing? I was doing something. I forgot it. Hold on. Yeah. What we have to do now, of course, is go back to the Commonwealth. Yes. We gotta go back to the Commonwealth and not use the boat. No. Let's use hey, one second first. Let's run up the hill with Longfellow and see if the wolf is and that sound triggers. I gotta see that. I'm sorry. I just have to. I'm sorry, Pearl. You work as normal, so, you know, that's not interesting. Let's just run and see if we get that whole scary sound up the hill there. Yeah, and we can talk while we run. See if the trappers trigger, by the way. No, they don't. Look at this. No trappers? Oh, that's weird. Do we have a trapper-free Far Harbor? we might have. We might have a trapper-free Far Harbor. Oh god, the stutters! It stutters, I'm not kidding. It is. It's stuttering. This, you know, I have to say, don't do this at home or... I want to see if the sound triggers. No wolf is. So we don't get any wolves. We haven't gotten... When was the sound? It wasn't far. It was just up here, wasn't it? I know a place where there is trappers. There's a house down the road here on the way to Dalton Farm. Nope. No sound. Oh, this is weird. But we did get the gulpers. We did get the gulpers. How about the Mirelurks? Will they trigger when Longfellow is along? Is coming along? Here? Okay, so what I'm doing now, I am going to run to Dalton Farm along this road because I know there's a house there that has trappers. I have to see if there is trappers in that house. There probably is, you know, but I just found it very strange that there wasn't any trappers. Oh god. And the stutters. I find the stutters very strange too. But I find it very strange that there was no trappers. I gotta find out. Are there trappers here? Or is this a trapper-free Far Harbor? To be continued. No, just kidding. I'll be right back. Here it is. That house over there. There's trappers there. There's supposed to be trappers here. Yeah, there's trappers here. Yeah, look at that. Oh, he's legendary. I gotta see what he has. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna kill a couple of trappers here, I think. Yeah, wait a second. Have you... Yeah! Seriously, have you used these? These little synths? Have you used them? Oh my god, it's the best thing about the Institute. I'm not kidding. I didn't have money, did I? No, I don't have any more. Usually I have like a trillion of them, because if you do the Institute quest, because I wanted to see if the Soul Survivor was a synth, you can buy them from that vendor. So, you know, I have like 30 of them sometimes. I did the Dunwick Borwick with a lot of synths. Oh god, yeah, there I died. Jesus. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so I loaded up a save before we went to Arcadia, since I died, yes, so that we can go and try and talk to Captain Avery now. Yeah, yeah, it is. And see what happens. Probably just trigger everything, you know, but I just want to make sure that it does. But yeah, the little synths, you need a trillion of them, or else they'll just die because they're really weak. But it's fun when you have a lot of them, you know? It's really fun just to pour a little trillion, little army of little synths. Hello there. Hi. Hi.
Hey. Mainlanders always
are
think
you lost? This is far harder. Right.
Look at this. Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
Mariners ain't coming.
Yep. You're wondering how I got the power armor, aren't you?
Help us defend the town, and I'll answer any questions you have.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hall never lets us down. Now follow me.
Yeah, I'll follow you, Captain Avery.
Don't fall off.
No, no, we won't.
We might not be able to rescue you in time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, let's hope so. What I'm wondering is if they'll trigger since I've been there, you know? Yeah, yeah. Here they come. Let's see. Will they come? Nothing. Ooh! Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Yep, it works, it works. Oopsie did. Okay, oh my god, that was not good. No, it was not. But I managed it in the end after like 3 times, I think.
Mainlander like you stands no chance against the crawlers.
Yeah, that is true. Hello.
Avery.
And now you see what we're up against.
Okay, so let's go and see if old Longfellow works, shall we? After that, I want to lower up the save from, you know, when we skipped all of this, and go and say hi to the Nakanos.
Ah, oh, goddamn, cat knocked something over. Again.
Ah, Tink didn't mean anything.
There we go, everything is in order. Hello?
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia?
There was still
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
There we go, okay. Bar in town. Yep, siri.
Acadia is above the fog line on the mountain. It's a bit of a hike, really.
Yeah. What I want to do now?
Like nothing you've seen in the Commonwealth.
I'm sorry, I just had problems.
All you need.
I don't want to talk when he talks. Yeah. This is what I should have, yeah. Anyways, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Here we have trappers. Now this mod, as you see here, is called the Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. What it does is it highlights hostiles, but you can decide if you only wanted to highlight dead things, as you see there, dead bodies, or dead bodies and hostiles. Or dead bodies, hostiles, and friendlies. And friendlies will be green, and you equip it like a clothing item. You see here, I have chosen to have hostiles and dead bodies. But you can only... I originally had it just for the dead bodies. Now I did the opposite. So you could have it like this. You see now? It's only the dead body that is highlighted, not the trappers. So, and also mod. Again, there's a link to it in the description of the video. The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly, I think it's called. But you'll find it with the mod author and everything in the description of the video. So I'm just gonna, you know, fight my way through here with the Longfellow. And, oopsie. And I'll see you afterwards, because what we're doing is... Sorry, I can't shoot and talk. What we're doing is... Jesus! It's loading up the save from when we just went to Arcadia, right? And we skipped this whole mess here. And then we will take the Lone Wanderer. I'll take the Lone Wanderer. And I will meet you... Oopsie, at the Nakano resident, because the Lone Wanderer has the Nakano resident as one of its places where you can fast travel to. So we'll do that after we've been to Arcadia and everything. Okay, so I'll see you there. I'll just, follow Longfellow here. I'm sorry, Longfellow. Look, he picked up the Institute gun. Oh, that's funny.
Yeah,
that is funny. Yeah, I'll see you in a while. Yeah. I'm just gonna have some fun here. Come on, Longfellow. Yeah. Cause I wanna see if there's a sound and all that stuff. Just see if the wolf is triggered. Yeah, come on. So let's see. There were no ghouls. There wasn't any ghouls there, of course, because we killed them. But look, here's the wolf is. The wolf is triggered by him and everything like that.
Still got a ways to go.
Now let's see if we get the... Why do I loot? Oh my golly yoka! Huh?
Hear that? Crawler. They usually stick to the deep fog. Best we steer clear.
So, never know. Everything works. It looks like everything works. Now, what would be interesting, though, is to travel to the Nakano resident now. We gotta try that. Seriously. I'll fast travel to the Nakano resident using the Lone Wanderer.
Folk got short memory.
I've been up to Arcadia and that stuff now, and see what happens, because we haven't been there, right? So see if they just go, "Oh, have you found my daughter?" Or if the, beginning of the quest will trigger.
We
that would
alone,
be... Oh, no. Okay, yeah. Yeah, we'll do that. I'll just, try and help him a little.
You.
I suggest. You do know you're crazy, right? Watch your.
Okay, so here we are. And I brought Longfellow as a companion. So, what we're doing now is we are going to go to the Nakano resident now, before I enter Arcadia, right? So, we'll just see if what happens there. Because I haven't spoken to the girl yet, right? So let us go to let's see, there it was, Nakano residence.
Thank you for letting me know my daughter is at least safe. Now, if you could just bring her home.
Okay. So what happened was as follows. If I didn't trigger the finished or completed Far From Home quest, we came here in both options, and the quest, the DLC started as normal. Nothing was changed. But if I triggered the Far From Home quest so that was completed, this happened. I come here, it's like a discovered Nakano resident, and I run up here, or if they're downstairs, they were downstairs the last time I was here. They just say that, as you would have if you had been there and done everything in the normal way. So you just skip the whole, this thing with the tapes and all of that, yeah. Oh my god. But again, I wouldn't advise you to do this because I have these weird stutters. Yes, they're awful. They really are. Really strange stutters, just like I had when we went to Nuka World. If you haven't seen us going to Nuka World, I'll leave the link on the picture in the end of the video, as usual. Oh my golly, Oka! Yeah. So there we go, people. Now we know what happens and what doesn't happen if you go to Far Harbor before doing this thing here. To sum up, not advised to do that. No, it's not smart to do that. This was just to mess around. Yes, it was, but it was so fun. He really was, wasn't it, Longfellow? Yeah, he agrees. He thinks it was really, really fun. Oh gosh. Well done, people. That was it for our little experiment, wasn't it? Oh. Lone Wanderer, absolutely awesome mod. What I love about that mod is that you have the options, you know. There's so many options with this mod. You can have attacks when you stop, you can have maintenance, you can have no maintenance at all. You can, you know, the normal way of using this mod is to have it so that you can only travel to the places that you have discovered, right? But it also has this option where you can do whatever you like, which I love. I love that fact. So many options on that mod. I highly recommend it. And I've never had any problems with that mod at all. I had one incident in Far Harbor once, but that's it. Haven't had anything after that. I use it all the time. But, you know, more sensible than we have done now, of course. And again, you know, links to the mods is in the description of the video alongside with the mod author's names and all of that. So, this was fun, people, it really was, but don't do this. If you're playing the DLCs, play them in the normal way. But if you do this as I have done now, just for fun, just like, you know, to experiment, knock yourselves out and let me know if you discover anything that I didn't in my little experiment. And if you do that with a character that you already have on survival, remember that you only have the quick save things on survival. So I recommend a mod called No Sleep Till Bedtime Survival Quick Save by Gopher. That has an option that makes it so that you can make a hard save, see, when you travel. So when you fast travel anywhere, it makes a hard save. So if you're going to do experiments like I have done now, download this mod. There's a link to this survival quick save mod too in the description of the video. And what you do is that you go, you zone into an area. For example, if you go into a house through a door so that you load your game, you know, or you fast travel to the institute, or, you know, you go into the railroad, or, you know, into the Pridwin, somewhere like that, it makes a hard save for you so that you can load that after you have done what I've, if you want to do what I'm doing now. I highly recommend this mod no matter what. If you don't like to roleplay, that you know, what I found was that I, on my Let's Plays and stuff, it's just roleplaying that you have back problems or insomnia or something. It just gets very silly, doesn't it? Yeah. Oopsie, sorry about that. That was a close up there, yes, it was. So I highly recommend that mod too. It's a must have, it really is. So, people, that was it for our little experiment. It was super fun, it really was. I love doing stuff like that, yes, I do. So, I have a Let's Play mini-series, too, of what happens if we give everything to the operators. You can watch. That was kind of fun. Yes, it was, Longfellow, you should have been there, yeah. Okay, I'll leave a link to that, too, in the end of the video. So, what is left to say other than ha 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 and go out, people. Have fun. I mean, that was so fun. It really was. Oh gosh. Yeah, go out, people. Have huge amounts of fun, as I usually say. And thank you so much for watching.